Profond, my pensier, Oh. Certain am I of the spark. On a subway platform home, this person stops and asks me for 20 cents. I hardly see him at all, I stare in space, and betwixt I lose my place. There's just one thought my mind will allow: where are you now? In every window I pass, reflected in the glass, is a vacant pair of eyes that stare in the head that nods and talks, as the body dumbly walks, and the question creases deep in the brow: where are you now?
Let's not.